Man suspected of robbing the same bank twice is now under arrest. Tewksbury police say Eric Mohan first robbed the Salem 5 Bank on March 7th. They say he robbed it again March 30th. Investigators say in both robberies, the Manchester, New Hampshire man demanded cash and at least once said he had a gun. He's also charged in a robbery in Hampton, New Hampshire, and he's a suspect in several other cases.